wonderful blessings to the children of men. We just thank you for everything that you give to us. We thank you for the gift of music that you have given to mankind that we can praise your name with. We thank you for the voices that can blend in harmony and that can proclaim your truth. We pray and ask your blessing on the singing that will now take place. Help for the hearts of both the singer and the listener to unite in praise and exaltation to your most holy name. I pray that you quicken the message of the text, that it may have an eternal impact on everyone that is here. We pray all these things in the name of your one and only Son, Jesus Christ, through whom we can come boldly to the throne of grace and enter into your everlasting kingdom. We pray all these things in his name. Amen. Please be seated.
If you have access to a program, you'll see that our next song is entitled Even When He Is Silent. The story goes, and I have not personally verified if this is true or not, that the text was found written on the walls of a concentration camp after World War II. And the text reads simply, I believe in the sun, even when it's not shining. I believe in love, even when I feel it not. I believe in God, even when He is silent. Probably every person here has had times in their life where there's a lot of questions. There's far more questions than answers. And yet questions do not negate truth. So, whether you are in one of those times or not, realize there can be truth even when you can't feel it. Even when God is silent, He still is. will now take a brief intermission, in which I think there will be some more harp music. But before we do that, I invite you all to stand and sing a verse of the doxology.
Praise God from whom all blessings
come. Thank you. Having us is an invitation to worship and collect our thoughts around charity and love, as the text says, and if you don't have access to the text, I'll read it. Where charity and love are, God is there. Christ's love has gathered us into one. Let us rejoice and be pleased in Him. Let us fear and let us love the living God. And may we love each other with a sincere heart.
Amen.
blessed, challenged, edified. And after we're done singing this piece, we'll turn it over to the moderator. Thank you very much for coming.